Happening tomorrow, area cyclists will get out and bike the Berg to explore the Fitchburg area on two wheels. Cyclists of all ages and abilities will be challenged to bike a total of 150 miles or more this summer. They'll keep track of miles using any method, whether that's using a phone, an app, or a computer. The challenge encourages cyclists to get out and discover what makes Fitchburg a top destination for bikers.
The real thing is just the feeling of freedom and getting out and enjoying nature. You look at today's date, it's beautiful. I wish I could say I ride 12 months of the year, but.
Fitchburg has some of Wisconsin's finest bike trails and is home to three state trails along with three local bike paths. It runs all the way through September 30th. For more information on how to sign up, go to biketheberg.org.